My name's Kurt McCormick, and I collect custom cars. The subject of our interview today concerns the Sam Barris 50 Buick, which is a pretty well-known old custom car by the Barris Custom Shop. This car, Sam built for himself over a period of 22 months from 1951 to 1953.